look into the new ownership of the Washington Commanders. But for everybody back home in D.C. that's been waiting, 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 my phone has been blowing up with people, what's the update, what's the update, what's the update? Unanimous approval of the sale.
The Commanders co-owners Dan and Tanya Snyder announced they have an agreement in place officially to sell the franchise